Greetings. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, 13 respect. You know, I just had a short quickening. And I had to come and drop this real quick for you because times can be really changing coming up around in November and stuff. Really, it's a lot of things going on behind the scenes that y'all really don't know. So I don't try to tell you because I don't want to make you scared or nothing. That's why I'm trying to prepare you by getting back into nature, planting your feet, and get ready to go right. Because with all the things going to be going on the planet, it will be a lot of distractions, and it might scare you a little bit to try to pull you a certain way and make you change and do things different. You know, so that's why I'm trying to keep you focused, because I told you, like in purgatory state right now. And it's going to be like this 8-year process. It's going to be something serious, and a lot of people believing in all kind of stuff go off this planet. It's going to be something different than you ever seen before. And that's why I tell people to rejoice, because it's something beautiful at the same time, because this is something that you're going through, even though you probably can't remember your past lives for the last 26,000 years or the last million years or whatever. This, you're awakening right now to see this phenomenon getting ready to happen. You know, get the mind off that little certain date they try to give you. That's why I told you, from 2012 to 2020 will be spectacular. Now check this out. I'm trying to help you break some of these spells, right? I told you about planting your feet and all this good stuff and everything, and I made certain comments about that one, that dollar bill. Do you know they don't want you to burn a dollar bill? Why is that? Why is fake money to start with? It's nothing but paper, right? It's fake money. It's not even real money. It's fake money that they make, and it's not backed by nothing. But it's illegal to burn a dollar bill. You didn't hear me though, did you? It's illegal to burn a dollar bill. So everything they tell you to not do, you should do it. Everything they tell you to do, you shouldn't do it. Because they are reverse. So everything they tell you, you always think. Why they don't want you to burn a dollar bill? Because it has spells on it. They have done some of the rituals on it to make you attracted to it, make you do anything for that dollar bill. Do you know 86% of prostitutes, is a survey I just read, say 86% of prostitutes trick and everything to get more stuff? Didn't I just tell you about how people are dead souls, want more stuff? Because the souls are dead, they need to attract something. They need to get something else because something missing in their life, because they're a soul part of their soul. So they need to get more stuff. Everything I talk about, all these surveys coming out now, after the fact that I have talked about them, but they're getting more stuff. Legal to burn a dollar bill. They want you with a curse on you. So if you happen to burn a dollar bill, don't take pictures of it and all that, put on your little site of that and show me that you did nothing like that. You know, you do your own little things in your private of your own area out with Mother Nature, and watch how like the spell lift off your ass. Yeah, they said, oh, the Secret Service come on catch a burn a dollar bill. Secret Service sound like secret societies to me. Got people right here putting curses on people to stay in power, evil bastards. It's some sick people, man. Oh, excuse me. I must have said something I shouldn't be saying. Tell it to me their own little secrets right now. Yeah, because these people really, they really going to work behind the scenes and y'all don't know it. So I hope you've been getting back to nature. Nature should be telling you what to do by now. But being you haven't been getting back to nature. You need to be trying to stack up with your waters and all that kind of stuff, because that is, they trying to poison water and everything. You should be On Twitter, I posted a site how to get the alkaline cups and everything and stuff. But see, once you get to a certain level and you're enlightened and stuff, you gotta worry about all kind of stuff. Stuff's just gonna keep coming your way. Ain't nothing they can do to stop you. Ain't nothing they can try to make fool short, all that kind of bull crap. They can't do nothing to stop you. But Mother Nature gonna take care of you. I told you that. And you will be protected. You ain't gotta worry about none of that stuff. But if you just lazzy, kicking the bobo, doing your thing, just I'ma be good 1 minute and be bad the next minute, keep doing my thing. You messing up. You messing up big time. Hey, I ain't got nothing to say. I just made a short video about nature, just showing a little clip of the animals out running free. And still get dumb, retarded meat eaters making comments about seeing animals free. Oh, what if the whale come and eat the seal? They won't be free then. Some dumb, ignorant people out here. I mean, some dumb. They can't even see the logic behind the video what I put up, showing you that how animals running free, wild stallions running free down the beach, without no master or nothing like that. Living out there, running on the beach, all the horses. Watching all the seals out there playing, all the birds, panda bear, polar bear up in the trees or whatever. They didn't see what I'm trying to show them. How the animals are free, but the human's supposed to be the top species on the planet. But here we are, we gotta read books to learn how to be a human. We have to be told a certain do things a certain way to be a human. We gotta pay to live in places. I don't see no birds, nobody else paying to pay no rent for a shelter over their head. So who's being tricked right now of not being their self? The animals being themselves, we not. So you need to gotta wake up and cut all this bull crap out, cause you been tricked, you been manipulated. I told you, man, I polluted, your brain is polluted, and you been manufactured. It's a manufactured machine for this beast. Y'all keep thinking it's a joke out here. Cause one thing you do, there's no critical thinking. They take that out of school, so you don't know what the hell going on. I keep trying to warn you, but you don't hear me though. Wow. Spirits hollering at me. But I just want to tell you this because about the dollar bill and stuff, because dollar bills have spells on them. It's the real, the dollar bill is the main one. It has spells on it. You did a lot of rituals on it, and once you see that little flame go, it's like a burden just lift off your back. Real tall. So do what you gotta do. Get your sigil up, get your pyramid up, put your 13 around it, get your copper coins. You know, you should be already planting your feet, eating nature, get back to nature, putting your back on trees, getting back, you should be doing all this stuff. I've been giving you hints. So I wanna know what you're doing and start changing up the way you speak and talk and saying all the kind of things. You know, I've been giving you hints, little by little. If you're not taking heed, it's your fault. You've been warned. All right, this your boy, the Superman, 13 son. 13 love, 13 love to you and your fam, 13 love to all your children, your youth, everybody who you down with. If you really got love for yourself, you'll see how the love come back to you. You must love yourself first. You can't love nobody else until you love yourself. That's the main thing. Don't look outside yourself. You've been looking too far outside yourself, gotta start reeling it back in, bringing all your spirit and everything back into you. Because if you're leaving yourself out there hanging out to dry, your umbilical cord, your spiritual cord can get snapped and you fall off and you go. That's it for you. Real talk. Because they trying to pull you so far where they can grab you. You're just like a fish on a wire out of the water, open air. And they keep teasing you with light. Ooh, look at this over here. Look at this over here. Look at these new boots over here. Look at these new persons over here. Look at this over here. And you're still getting far and far out there. And once you get so far out there, they're going to throw a net over around you. Like an internet. All around you. And distractions going to get you. You're gonna be trapped out there. Nobody wanna know who the hell you is, cause you know why? They're gonna clone your ass, clone your face. They already doing that, saying Disney got cloning faces now for Disney people coming there. They've been doing that. That's why I told you Facebook was the worst thing to be on. You better get off that Facebook. Well, then again, it's probably too late. But I told you 2 years ago, to the people who are listening, told you. But you don't hear me though. Cloning your face. The dude was hella, the dude Zuckerberg, whatever his name was, a CIA clone himself. Y'all just love Facebook. Love it. Facebook. Got a book of your life. your book of your life, your face, for to get rid of you and create a clone. You don't hear me though. 13 love and 13 out.